What's up, guys? We just got done with the aftermath of the live stream opening the secret crate, COD 2020. First off, I want to say the live stream blew me away. We had 15,000 people in there at one point. We gained almost 40 new actual members of Team Chaos. It was crazy. It really makes me debate on starting to live stream more often on the channel. But that's not what this is about. I'm holding the webcam because this is the aftermath of what we just went through. Apparently, this is a huge Easter egg that we all have to get together to solve. All the content creators that got codes and slides and reels. And I'll let you guys know, I'm gonna put it up on the screen here in a second. I've got it all in one spot for you guys. All my slide reels, all the pictures, my manifest, and the fact that stuff is being updated in Black Ops 4 on Summit and in Black Ops 1. That's right, Black Ops 1 just got an update. So this is a massive Easter egg hunt. I'm gonna give you all my information. Check this out. So this is the aftermath of my live stream. It was crazy. We opened the crate, we got the secret code. These are all my slides. There's my manifest. There's this 100-year-old projector that we had to figure out how to work. It was insane. It was a ton of fun. I want to say thank you to everybody. And now on the screen, you see all my information. Take it, share it, post it, figure out what is going on to figure out this Easter egg and what they are trying to tell us about Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, and run with it. Let me know what you get. Follow me on Twitter, DM me there. We'll post it as we get information. I've heard I have to work with the other creators, but there were so many creators that got these film projectors. I wouldn't even know where to start. The snorkel wasn't part of it. But yeah, that just insane, guys. Absolutely insane. But I wanted to say thank you once again for all the support. It was, I'm not gonna lie, I got a little emotional. 15,000 people, that's a record for me. I've never had over 10,000 people watching me on a live stream. And the fact that there were so many people in there, so much love, I don't know. It's made me contemplate on changing things up on the channel and starting to live stream more. I don't know. It's a big deal for me. A lot of you know I have a full family life. I have other businesses. But man, it was a ton of fun. So you guys, solve this Easter egg. COD 2020. If you need anything from me, hit me up. Other creators, if you're watching this, hit me up if you need anything. I'll see you soon. Drop a like. Make sure you're subscribed.